Well, the Pelicans take a series lead 2-1 on the Blazers, winning this one 119-113. The big guys played terrific basketball. Anthony Davis, 36 points. DeMarcus Cousins, 24 points, 19 boards, 8 assists. Give the Blazers credit, Lamar. They fell 16 back midway through the second quarter, made up a lot of ground, tied the game at 61 at half, and then it was back and forth the rest of the way.
The defense was there for the most part. I mean, they tie season high with steals, 13 steals due to the Blazers, and they push in transition. They force 18 turnovers for the Pelicans, and they capitalize on those by scoring 28 points. But it wasn't three-point shots, and that's what was presenting itself more often than maybe the twos. And the Blazers just not able to get the threes to go. Damian Lillard takes the most attempts, 11, and is only able to cash in on two. Al-Farouq Aminu, who's at 40% on the year, he's 3 of 9 from the three-point line. CJ is 4 of 10, so he's able to get a few to go. But when Cousins and Davis play the way that they play tonight, you kind of have to be at your best if you're the opponent. And the Blazers just weren't there tonight.
You don't often see 101 attempts taken in a regulation game in the NBA, but that's what the Blazers did. They got 101 shots, but shot 44% while the Pelicans were at 54%. So the Blazers move on with a 22-20 mark, 12-10 on the road, and take on Minnesota to wrap up this 4-game road trip on Sunday. Hope to see you then.